driving the number 25. Scrapes this wall up in turn four. Had let out of that throttle before he did some damage. Taking the top six, Austin Atkins out in the lead. Josh Evans is second. Michael Boyd and Richard Atkins follow in line at third and fourth. Coming off of turn four. Got a good green flag start. Caution, caution, caution. Over the turn four. Oh, you got to spin out, slow down, guys. Don't hit that. Don't hit that. No. Come on, guys. Get around him. Oh, now we got another one spinning out. Jordan Horton. And we're going green. Here we go, folks. 40 laps, 2,000 up for grabs in our steelhead feature. And we're going green. Trading paint already. Coming down the back straightaway to take jockey for position. Trevor Seiss moves up to the number two spot. Drew Kennedy right now with the lead. That 37, Trevor Seiss is there. Lou Henry, the B00. Josh Henry now trying to make a move for the number two spot as he looks inside. Nothing doing. What a move as he spins sideways and rolls right into the pits. Greg Estes in the number one controls the pace. Kurt Owens is second in the number 14. Then it's Gary Blanken, Shannon Emery, and Brad Davis, your top five. Then it's Chris Rickett, Vic Chandler, Wesley Lester, James Crow, and Michael Woods. Molly Grant, RJ Mays, Charlie Bates, Caleb Trent, and David Bullington round out your top 15. So here we go with the restart. Greg Estes still with the lead. Gary Blanken in the number five car now riding in the second place and trying to hold off that number four. Actually, trying to hold off that 88 of Brad Davis. Caution, all in turn two.